I'm Teresa Ferguson. Autumnbreeze Movies is my hobby. My movies are documentary observations, as well as historic and prehistoric reconstructions and reenactments. The latter I present in a form I call art documentary. Documentary because I research the topics thoroughly before I write my script and never knowingly deviate from the facts. Art because not everything from the past is known to us. So I use the creative license to fill in the gaps. I also create emotional tension with music and lighting to influence the viewer's opinion. This is contradictory to the principles of a true documentary, which should be impartial and detached. Among my art documentaries are movies which reveal my most inner and private feelings and thoughts. They are a form of diary with moving images and sound instead of written pages. When I make a movie, I usually do everything by myself, except most of the acting. And accept music. I write my own scripts, design the sound effects, design and even make the costumes and prompts, and digitally edit the clips. Yes, Autumnbreeze Movies is my hobby. Welcome to Autumnbreeze Movies.